Final Fantasy XIV continues the historic legacy of Square Enix's timeless RPG series by giving players all the familiar elements they love in a massive multiplayer online experience. And on June 20th, the world of Final Fantasy XIV is going to get even more exciting with Stormblood. This eagerly anticipated expansion brings plenty of awesome new features, so let's jump right in. Red mages are known for being jacks of all trades, and for their stylish red feathered caps. With some slick swordplay as well as a hearty dose of white and black magic, this ranged DPS role stands out as one of Final Fantasy XIV's most unique and enticing jobs, not to mention one of the best dressed. Samurais are always a force to be reckoned with, slicing through enemies with powerful two-handed katana attacks. If you prefer a DPS approach but already maxed out the other existing jobs of this type, Samurai will breathe some new life into this role. Plus, you'll look undeniably cool. Heavensward gave players the ability to fly through the sky on mounts, and now Stormblood will allow them to travel through a whole new element, water. Previously, water in Final Fantasy XIV barely rose above your character's ankles, but in Stormblood, you can take them beneath the surface to explore an entire world you've never seen before. If you run into any singing crustaceans, let us know. Stormblood is more than your average expansion. This latest update to Final Fantasy XIV contains as much content as a standalone game, with plenty of substantial updates in store for the future. Stormblood contains tons of reasons to continue your Final Fantasy XIV adventures, or jump in fresh as a new player. Stormblood raises the existing level cap to 70, meaning you can level up your favorite old jobs that you maxed out, instead of starting from scratch with previously unexplored ones. Along with new weapons, armor, items, recipes, and dungeons, Stormblood will also include new primals, boss battles that pit teams of players against massive and fearsome beasts. And if you enjoy raids, Stormblood offers two new ones: Interdimensional Rift Omega, an 8-person raid, and Return to Ivalis, penned by none other than Final Fantasy Tactics and Vagrant Story director Yasumi Matsuno. A return to the world of Final Fantasy Tactics? Yes, please. Get ready for new friends, foes, and wondrous adventures in the lands of Alamigo and Doma when Stormblood launches on June 20th for PlayStation 4, Windows, and Mac. And if you know where to get one of those red mage caps, send us the link, will ya?